Thanks again for joining us for another lesson from LearnIn2.com. This one happens to be number 20 in the series, and it's a very good song for acoustic guitar. It's by the group Train, and it's called Marry Me. And I really think it's an excellent song choice, particularly for the right-hand picking. So let's begin. Okay, so that's our pattern. Now, that first chord is actually a C chord, but you do not need the third fret on the A string. So it's C with E in the bass, because your thumb is playing the low E. The second chord is called F suspended second, and it's interesting to note that your thumb is actually going to play your bass note. It's going to reach around and grab the first fret on the low E. Now let's check out the right hand finger pattern. That's called a Travis picking pattern. So the right hand picking is very important in this song. So we have... Let's slow that down. You need your B string here and your low E, pinching notes in the opposite directions. Let's try that again. Now, when you switch to the other chord, picking is the same. And then when you take a look at your PDF sheet and you see the remainder of the chords for the chorus and the bridge, your right hand picking pattern is going to be the same. So what I'd advise you to do is just practice that same pattern over and over, and you're going to be able to apply it to all the chords. So it just continues throughout. Now we should go over the chords we need for the verse, and they will go something like this. Okay, those chords are C major. That's the first one. The second one, you're going to take your bass note and change it to the second fret of the A. That's a B bass note. And in the middle of that measure, your pinky adds this third fret of B. The third chord is called an A minor 7. It's one of B and two of the D string. A bass note. G bass note, add to that with your ring finger. The last chord is the F chord that I had shown you in the intro. So thanks again for being with us. I hope you were following along with that PDF sheet, and I hope you got something out of the lesson. Also, be sure to check out the LearnIn2.com website periodically, because there's important information on there about upcoming clinics and contests involving free lessons. So feel free to send comments my way anytime, and I'll be sure to get back to you. Okay, thanks very much. Till next time.